A Massachusetts woman is facing multiple charges this morning after hitting a police car along the seacoast. Hampton police say Eileen Whitney of Newbury, Mass., was driving along Lafayette Road with a blown-out tire. Officers say she nearly hit several vehicles and a pedestrian before police were able to deflate her other tires. Whitney allegedly kept driving, nearly hitting an officer. She's now facing charges of reckless conduct and driving under the influence.